Okay. Get this off. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just getting ready to enjoy a nice cup of tea, which I love to enjoy even when it's kind of hot like it is today. I just love a good cup of tea. And I'm glad you're here though, because as I was making my tea this morning, I was thinking about this tea bag and I thought it tells us some things about ourselves. It tells us some things about Jesus too. So I'm glad you're here. I want to explain those things to you maybe a little bit. But first I want to show you my special mug that I got. Pretty nice Father's Day gift, if I do say so myself. John Calvin has a great family. But let me tell you a little bit about what I'm thinking with this tea bag. You know what a tea bag is? This is what you use to make tea. It's got the tea leaves inside and then the bag kind of holds it all in. You see, a tea bag, in order to work, you have all the tea that's down in the bag. It's all that kind of grainy, dark stuff that's in there. That's the tea. The bag holds it in there. So that means the tea can't get out and make a big mess everywhere. And so only the good stuff kind of stays in the water. But let's think about what this tea bag might be able to tell us about us as human beings. So the tea is kind of dirty looking, wouldn't you say? That kind of dark, grainy, black stuff, it looks like dirt that you might find out in the backyard. And that's really kind of what it is. It's chopped up leaves, just like you would have maybe in your backyard. And if you open up the tea bag, you know, and make it so this stuff can come out, you're gonna see what kind of happens when this stuff hits the water. See, it's like dirt that's falling. That's what it kind of looks like. And there it is. What's that water look like now? That water looks dirty. It's got like flakes in it and stuff. And that would not be a whole lot of fun to drink just because it's just kind of yucky. So you can think about that as the dark stuff in this bag is kind of like the sin that's in us. Sin is anything that we do that makes God sad or that makes other people sad or that hurts their feelings. It's when we don't do what God wants us to do. And sin is like dirt. It's kind of gross. It pollutes us and makes us not as nice and pretty as God would want us to be. So once we get that sin out, that leaves this kind of nice package. If we think of this is a human person, once Jesus has been able to get the sin out of us, that's what Jesus offers to us. Jesus knows that we don't want to remain in our sin because it doesn't make us happy. So Jesus says, I will take that sin away from you so that you can be clean and pure. But that is not all. If we think about other things that Jesus does for us, if we think about what the Holy Spirit does for us, we think about the light of Christ and we think about the fire of the Holy Spirit. We talked about that on Pentecost. When the light of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Spirit, when it comes in contact with us, look at what happens. Isn't that a great lesson to learn just from a simple cup of tea? That Jesus not only takes all that dirt and sin out of our lives just because he loves us, but he doesn't just leave us like that. He adds the light of Christ, the flame of the Holy Spirit, and those things ignite us and allow us to lift off and be even more glorious than we ever thought we could be. Thank you for joining me while I enjoyed my tea. Thank you for listening, and God bless you all.